Hello students, first of all I would like to introduce myself. My name is Rindas Vira. I am a lecturer of English and today I am going to teach you a story, A Thirsty Crow. Once there was a crow. एक बार एक कौवा था. One day it was very thirsty. एक दिन वह बहुत प्यासा था. It flew here and there in search of water. वह पानी की तलाश में इधर उधर उड़ने लगा. It saw a jug of water. इसने एक पानी का जग देखा. There was a little water in it. इसके अंदर बहुत थोड़ा पानी था. Its beak could not reach the level of वाटर. उसकी चोंच पानी के लेवल तक नहीं पहुंच सकी. इट वॉज वेरी क्लेवर. वह बहुत चालाक था. इट थॉट ऑफ ए प्लान. उसने एक योजना बनाई. इट ब्रॉट some pieces of stones. वह कुछ पत्थर के टुकड़े लेकर आया. It dropped them into the water. उसने उनको पानी के अंदर डाल दिया. द लेवल ऑफ वाटर रोज अप. पानी का स्तर नीचे से ऊपर हो गया. रोज अप. राइज रोज राइजन सेकेंड फॉर्म. द क्रो ड्रैंक the water and flew away. कौवे ने पानी पिया और वहां से उड़ गया. Moral: never lose hope. कभी भी निराश नहीं होना चाहिए. As long as there is a will, there is a way. As long as there is a breath to live, there is a hope to live. So we should never lose our hope at any cost. When one door closes, another door opens. So we should try to find that another door and try to achieve and go ahead towards our lakshya irrespective of the obstructions we are having on our road. We should not see the obstructions. We should see the goal. And when there will be hope, there will be a lot of achievements in our life.